blood flow of the heart. It starts in the superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava. It goes into the right atrium, through the tricuspid valve to the right ventricle, through the pulmonary valve to the pulmonary artery, and it goes left and right through the left pulmonary and right pulmonary arteries to the lungs. Then it's the blood is oxygenated through the right pulmonary valve and left pulmonary valve behind the heart to the left atrium, and then it goes into the bicuspid valve to the left ventricle. It goes up to the aortic valve to the aorta, to the aortic arch, and it branches off into the right upper extremity, the right carotid artery, the left carotid artery, and the left upper extremity, to the descending abdominal artery, which branches off into the arteries, the arteriolize, the capillaries, the venules, and the veins, and this process takes 0.8 seconds.